Well, good day, model railroaders. As you guys can see, I got my only DC locomotive sitting in front of us. And about a month and a half, about that, yeah, I sent this into the shop. I wanted to get DCC put into it. This came from the Overland Express. Thing's trying to make me yell over top of it. I think the engine's got a bit of an attitude all of a sudden, right? So, yeah. Sent it into the shop about a month and a half ago to get DCC put in it. And finally got it back. And I do have one complaint. Now my smoke doesn't work. But other than that, I think it sounds and looks pretty good.
Sound active.
Set up on 128 speed steps. Shake you guys around a little bit. And there you guys have it. DCC put in the Overland Express locomotive. $250 Canadian. And when you get it back, the smoke doesn't work. But all in all, I guess I have to be happy with it. Okay, guys. I'll talk to you later on. Hope everybody's having a good time. Ciao.